the biggest challenge we have in the internet now, because of the explosion of communication, is the average person not being able to, we don't have a set of morals, standards, principles by which we use the internet as a communication platform. And as a result of that, there is abuse, sometimes intentionally and unintentionally. Now, where there's intentional abuse, we yet don't have sufficient laws in the different parts of the world to keep in check the abuse. And so the average consumer gets duped by fake news and other problems. So it's a matter of us being able to develop legislation to keep in check. So we have a lot of printed legislation. We have a lot of legislation that governs print media and traditional means of communications to which we commonly practice. But we have to evolve our legislation around communication and how to work with communication in socially acceptable ways.